Hello, everyone, and welcome back to another Resident Evil Revelations playthrough. Let's get into it, viewers. I hope they remake 3 sometimes, like next year or the year before that, because Resident Evil 3 needs a remake like Resident Evil 2 did, and hopefully they can do good with it. And somehow, in the thumbnail, little thumbnail, we're in a ship room,
previously,
I think?
Previously on Resident Evil Revelations.
Okay, this is kind of... I don't want to see that. Thank you. Captured us and took all.
Parker!
Where are you?
I don't know. A room, I think. Somewhere on the ship.
Damn it. Bastard took all my weapons.
Can you reach HQ?
No. Comms are out, it seems. We should regroup.
But we got the screwdriver, and look, remember from Resident Evil remake, they had the dirty tub. There's no item in there, kind of unfortunate. Got a knife at all? Oh, there's a herb. Nice. Well, hello. Yes! Come on, Jill! Hurry! There we go. Bye! Don't want to be ya! Look. It's a lock. Can't go that way. And that creature's in there. Oh no. I know, I'm trying to, Parker. Crap almighty, almighty. How did you grab me, you bloody thing? Nasty booger. Okay. I don't have a knife at all either. I'm pressing the, so you can tell I'm pressing these. Don't have the knife. Really pisses me off. Shotgun, I need that weapon. game. Oh, I don't want to use the herb. Stupid game. Trying to look into the menu. What's the menu? That's it. It's the bumper, whatever. And then you can check all the items and everything. Bye, don't wanna be ya. Dining. The dining hall. Pepper. That's locked. Yep. The really JPEG looking door.
Jill, are you okay?
I'm fine, but the ship's crawling with
BOWs.
You
spooked me!
Okay.
Parker.
I think I saw them on my way here, but I couldn't reach them. We should be okay as long as we work together.
Okay. Alrighty then, I'll follow you then, Parker.
Wait, there are more creatures this way. I found these though. Think we can use it?
Yeah, it just might do the trick.
Oops. No! Leave me alone, that piece of shit! God damn!
The weapons I found are just up ahead. Hurry.
Crap. Yeah. Right way to go, yeah.
Jill, I found our weapons. They're in here.
All our weapons and everything that we got. Yeah. Okay.
Now we contact HQ and tell them what the hell is going on.
We should be able to do that from the bridge. Let's go. This is the room I was stuck in. By the way, what's the deal with that guy in the gas mask? What's his game?
Haha, you suck, you worthless. Huh. So that needs a car reader then. All right, so let's go this way. Lovely, more of these bloody things.
Things are hiding everywhere.
bird, shut the F up, you nasty, noisy bugger. I need to get more ammo space so I can hold more bullets. Oh, yeah. As soon as we have our guns and everything. Can I use my knife? Let's reload. Oh, no. No time for cuddles today, monster. You're new. Hello. You're off! Let me go through, you darn thing. Well, there. Express L2 for the night. Alright. There's our locked door. Boom. Anchor. Hellmark. Wow, more of those. Come on in, Parker. There you go. Bridge. Somebody got through here. Let's get to the bridge and
I'm at the bridge. We can't change our course. We're completely adrift.
This is recent. The perpetrator can't be far.
There goes our boat. Bye, boat.
Don't tell me that was the tugboat.
Shit, we'll be stuck here.
Yours, Parker. Who the hell are you?
Wow!
Episode 2, Double Mystery. And oh next time we're going to do some more Resident Evil Revelations. You guys take care. Bye-bye.